The introduction of Honey Rider from Dr. No became an iconic one for the franchise. It has been reproduced by Halle Berry in Die Another Day, since the movie was commemorating 40 years of Bond movies, and by Daniel Craig in Casino Royale. In an interview, Craig stated that that moment was an accident and was supposed to swim to the shore, but decided to stand since he was standing in 3 feet of water.